All dry tonight in the valley, at least so far, going into early this evening. But there could be a couple showers or storms tonight. It's kind of very borderline. The air right now is too stable to get any storms going. We just have a lot of clouds around. But you can see some clouds racing from the southwest to the northeast. The upper level winds trying to carry anything that pops up to the valley tonight if it does form in Mexico. You see, there's nothing out there now. A couple little sprinkles or light showers occasionally pop up in the mountains of Mexico. But overnight, here's what we have. We have storm chances on the low side, but the best chance, I think, if anything does form, we're looking at about 10 p.m. to 2 a.m. late tonight. That's when you want to maybe, if you're sitting at home bored on Friday night, you can check out the weather app. That's super exciting. And you can see if there's any storms headed your way, or check us out on Channel 5 News at 10 and see if there is a shower or storm tonight. And then again, Saturday night into Sunday morning, or even maybe a later Sunday in the day, there is another possible storm chance. But again, it's very iffy because the atmosphere is still fairly stable, but another disturbance coming through may get a few storms going. It's more likely, I think, on Sunday than tonight. But in either case, if there is a storm, if one does get strong, there could be some possible hail or strong winds, but that's pretty much the exception right now. It's a low possibility, but something you want to watch out for. After all, it is spring and it is April, which is one of our bigger thunderstorm and severe weather months around here. And the severe weather outlook tonight from the Storm Prediction Center, the biggest risk overnight tonight through tomorrow morning, well up to the north. Once you get north of Del Rio, slight risk of severe weather, marginal risk not too far north of Laredo. And then this color shading across all of southeast Texas in the valley is just where there could be a possible mainly non-severe thunderstorm. So again, something to watch tonight, but it's a low probability of any type of storms that could be severe. Now tomorrow, wake up in the morning, 75 degrees, should be mostly cloudy. Might be a little bit of fog around, especially near the coastal areas, but I think the breezes will take care of most of that. Partly to mostly cloudy skies, humid tomorrow, back up around 83 at noon. I think later in the day it does look kind of sunny, 89 degrees, could go over 90 in some areas, but dry in the late afternoon. And then later tomorrow night, we're talking maybe 10 p.m. or later, maybe a shower storm chance returning. So if you kind of put this out in graph form again, just to recap what we said the last couple of graphics, overnight tonight we get a small little bump in the thunderstorm chances, about 10 p.m. to about 2 a.m. or so, up to about 20%. After that, it looks pretty dry most of tomorrow, but they could start to go back up a little bit again tomorrow evening and night after sunset. So it's something to watch for your Friday night and Saturday night. See, and you thought you had nothing to do on the weekend. And tonight, 7 p.m., shows dry weather, but again, Future Track tries to show a shower or a dying thunderstorm if it does form in the mountains of Mexico, come across the valley tonight, but can mostly just fade away. So again, we're not too worked up about rain chances, but there is that small chance. And then you see how things really clear out tomorrow into some sunshine. But then tomorrow night, again, same thing. We could have a couple showers or a storm try to come out of Mexico. And then on Sunday, thunderstorms might pop up a little bit in the afternoon if the disturbance comes through. You see Future Track indicates later in the afternoon, you may have to watch out for a shower or storm in spots. Again, Sunday afternoon. So the weekend, though, not a washout by any means. It may stay dry in a lot of places, maybe almost everywhere. Just have to watch and see if a thunderstorm forms tonight and then tomorrow night. And Sunday's a little bit better chance with highs still around 90 tomorrow and 86 on Sunday. So your first 1-5 AccuWeather 7-day forecast. We stay around 90 tomorrow, 86 on Sunday, as you just saw. There is a weak front that comes through late Sunday night and Monday morning. Not really going to drop temperatures. It kind of drops the humidity a bit. So you see the low temperatures back in the mid-60s on Monday with the sunshine coming out. The air does look drier and sunnier much of next week. Highs around 91 on Tuesday. Could get hotter on Wednesday with the storm system to the north. Another front, though, is a little stronger. It could be in here by Friday to finally kind of drop temperatures a bit. We should see a high closer to 79 by Friday. But you have to wait a week for it. We'll track it, though. Of course, throughout the weekend in your first 1-5 forecast.